or share a piece of pumpkin pie. With endless shopping lists, who knows what all we've missed? So many tiny trinkets yet to buy.
We're running out of room for Christmas. There's only 8 more shopping days to go. We're busy buying stuff. Will it ever be enough? This whole season has us running to and fro. We're running out of room for Christmas. So many different parties to attend. We're running out of room for Christmas. When will this busy season ever end?
We're putting on a Christmas pageant, but it isn't any fun. Our
with Christmas.
suggest you practice your lines, or you're just gonna have to use your script at the Christmas pageant. Let's move along to the part where Joseph and Mary arrive at the inn.
I'm Joseph. This is Mary. She is expecting a baby.
We have traveled a long way. Do you have any room for us?
Ah, yes! Mary and Joseph, we've been expecting you. Here's your key and room number. Elevators are on the left and complimentary breakfast from 6 to 9.
Here's your key. Complimentary breakfast? There is no room at the inn.
Do you know who this is? It's Mary and Joseph. We have to make room for them and for baby Jesus.
But that's not how the story goes.
I don't like that part. No one made room for Christmas way back in Bethlehem, and 2,000 years later, what has changed? Am I right, people?
She's got a point.
No. The point is to stick to the story. Let's go ahead to the part where the angel, me, brings the good news to the shepherds. Fear not, for behold, I bring to you.
At least we know our part.
But you're stepping on my big moment.
The sheep only get one line.
Yeah, what about our big moment?
Bah!
But your sheep.
Well, these sheep want their moment in the spotlight.
Bah!
Christmas is something that is.
had ever been made, he was there with God. In him was life, and the life was the light of all people. A light shines in the darkness, and the darkness did not overcome it.
Thank you. stable. This is where the baby was born. Mary wrapped the baby in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger. Meanwhile, there were shepherds in the fields keeping watch over their quiet sheep by night. An angel appeared to them and said, "Hum," and the angel said,
"Fear not."
I know that part. I just don't know what comes after.
No, I mean, fear not. Your friends are with you. You can do it.
Fear not. Fear not. For behold, I bring to you good news of great joy. For to you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, Christ the Lord. You will find the baby wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger.
Way to go.
Bah!
The shepherds and sheep hurried all the way to Bethlehem. There they found Mary, Joseph, and the baby. After a time, there came an indeterminate number of wise men from the east.
We have followed your star since its rising. Although stars don't technically...
Shh. We knew it would lead us to you.
And look, we bought gifts. Well, we bought gifts. Hey, I think he likes them.
All those years ago, a Savior was born.
A child so small that the folks of the whole world could be held in a mother's arm.
All those years ago, there was no room for this child.
The Savior of the world,
the King of Kings,
was born in a stable.
Today, Lord Jesus, we make room for you in our lives.
We make room for you in our hearts.
Many of you have brought gifts. We invite you to bring them forward and lay them by the manger.
Come on.
We took an old story and made it new again by really making room.
For what? More stuff?
No! By making room for Christmas.
We thank you for these young people. Bless them as they grow in grace. And now, bless us, Lord, as we go from this place to share the good news of Christmas, the good news of Jesus Christ and his saving love. In whose name we pray. Amen. Go in peace. Serve the Lord.
Thanks be to God.